I'm David Certain.
And I'm Juan Certain, and we are the founders of Villa Myriam Coffee. We are originally from Colombia, and we got here as refugees. We got here in 1999 to Miami. October 2001, we landed in Albuquerque.
So coffee has been in our family our whole lives. My grandpa started our coffee farm back in 1961. It's called Villa Myriam. He gave him that name in honor to one of his daughters who passed away when she was 15.
Everyone has such a fond memory of him, and that's a pretty incredible feeling for us to have. And that's, without a doubt in my mind, that's the foundation of our company.
He was unique. He was a very unique person. He was loved sitting, hearing his stories of childhood, talking about building the big farm from scratch. I mean, we see pictures when the farm was nothing. I mean, it was absolutely nothing but land and no coffee at all. So for me, for example, when I roast coffee, it is a connection. I the aroma, the smell, transports me back to the farm, and I feel like I'm there. I feel like I'm somehow with him.
We would do all kinds of crazy businesses since we were little. We would do, you know, freeze pops, and people would come to our door and sell them, and we would do all kinds of stuff, and we would just try to collect money. And so it was very natural when we were tired of jobs, like regular, you know, 9-to-5 jobs. It was like, let's do something, let's do something. He's like, I'm just gonna bring some coffee and see what happens.
Started roasting in my garage, just trying to get an idea of profiles. We would take little roasters, set it all up, takes 2 hours just to set up. Roast all night, we only end up with maybe 20 pounds, 30 pounds.
It was so quick too. It was like people liked the coffee, and we started getting phone calls. Albuquerque itself is without a doubt home, and is where I feel at home. It really is. I can't picture myself living in anywhere else. I mean, it's just, Albuquerque has become home, and I just love it. And I'm so proud that our company's here. Like, it's really connected with us.